raw vegan chocolate birthday cake. It's special for Liam. She has birthday tomorrow, so we got all our ingredients here. It's quite a lot of them. The base we will be using nuts, mix of nuts, like a little bit of walnuts, almonds, hazelnuts, couple of Brazil nuts as well, just a mix of nuts, and then mix of dried fruit. We will be using some figs, there's some dates, and a little bit of raisins. So then cacao, and a little bit of cacao butter, and a little bit of cacao powder. Some coconut flakes as well, and maybe a little bit of lemon juice for the base. So, and a tiny bit of coconut oil. So, to get started with the base, like that. We will put some dried fruits in there, some dates. We will put the lime, a bit more. Then I'll put few seeds as well, to give a bit more different flavor. Then we can put like 5 figs as well there, like that. And some raisins as well. Again, to make it very nice and fruity. And to make it stick together better. So some light raisins.
So sweet.
Yes, it will be really sweet.
So
yep, girls like sweet, definitely. So that's the raisins going there. Mm-hmm. Then we'll put a little bit of coconut oil. Then just sprinkle over, don't put too much, it will be. With a little bit of lemon just to give it a nice flavor. Not a nice lemon flavor, not too much again. Just a little bit. And then, after there, before putting it there, I will just cut it a little bit with a knife like that. So we just cut it like that, so it's kind of already pre-shredded. Couple of tablespoons, maybe 2-3 tablespoons. Again, we do it all by eye. It's not that we know how many grams exactly is there. But 3 tablespoons, it's fine. So it will make it a nice chocolate.
It depends on you also. If you need more.
Yes, if you like it more like dark chocolate, if you like it light chocolate,
sweet.
Our maple syrup to make it sweet, of course. So we put maple syrup as well. So
is it
then
easy?
The master chef is coming to help us. Then we will pause it again. Where we need to be scared now. There we go. Ready? How it's all sticky and it sticks together like that, see?
Chocolate?
Not chocolate, fruit and nut based. Then we will transfer this into our case shaker. Go there.
Thank you.
real chocolate cream. This is a nice in there. Like a chocolate mousse. On top, several components. Yep, there. Lots and more. Coconut flakes like that. Just sprinkle it on top. It's all covered in last top one. Yeah, that's it. You covered in flakes. See you do it in flakes a bit more.
Oh, I like it.
That's the birthday cake at home. We will enjoy tomorrow. Then you need to put it in the freezer for at least, I would say, 5 plus hours, maybe it's a little bit more, you can see how it's set in the freezer. Then after you take it out of the freezer, let it go to the water. Take the room temperature, for temperature for a bit until it's nice and soft. We've got a lot of help there. If you like it, please subscribe to our channel. We will be back with many more videos with good recipes, with good healthy foods that make you feel good and that this can be a food processor. So that's all it is, always nature intended, but just mixed together in a way that it makes a nice birthday cake. So enjoy this cake, try it at home, hope you like it as well. We will see you in the next videos. Bye bye for now.